Hey guys, I am ticked. I am actually ticked. Daddy Donnie is gone. He got traded to the Cavaliers, which I cannot believe. Like, why did the Jazz have to trade away one of their best players? The Jazz will never be the same without him. Like, I don't understand. The Jazz are just, they are going to slowly become the trashiest team in the NBA. They used to be the best, but they traded away Rudy and then Donovan. I don't understand it. Today might be my last day of liking the Jazz, actually. I do not understand. The Jazz are going to be trash for like the next 4 seasons. I don't know if Donovan's ever going to come back. Bro. I'm done. Like, I'm actually done here. Guys, this is it. This is like it for me. So yeah, I'm almost running out of time. So yeah, bye. Just wanted to end about this.